Hi, my name is Bobby Bobberson, and today I'll teach you how to survive in the alpaca laka forest.
How to survive in the forest with Bobby Bobberson.
Today we have to survive in the wild all alone, but with the camera. But I'm not supposed to tell you that. To survive, what we need the most are sticks. And over here I found some beautiful sticks. We'll need these to make a fire.
You can cook with fire, and it'll keep you safe and warm.
Now, all we need is some food.
You can also try to trap food with tricks you learned from Bobby.
We can bang these rocks together. This is an old trick. This is called the ancient k-k-k-boo-boo-boo-bird. I hear him. He's near. That's not him!
Run! Through the forest, run!
Okay, I think I lost a T-Rex. And I found some nice berries over here. They're beautiful, and they're not poisonous. I think.
Always practice safety in the forest, just like Bobby.
This is the chuckle snake. Yeah, you can tell because he has no legs. Yeah, all you have to do is get down really close to his face, and then he'll be so intimidated, he'll leave.
Snakes are pretty lovable.
Okay, now it's raining and we need to find a shelter for the night.
You need a great shelter to protect yourself from rain and cold.
So, this is our shelter for tonight. It's also good for hydration. Cheers, mate. I know. He's found us.
The better intimidator always wins.
Alright, before he eats me, I'm Bobby Bobberson, and now you know how to survive in the alpaca laka forest. Just remember, there are dangerous things out there, so whenever you see a dinosaur, put your face right up next to his. It'll intimidate him. Crank it! Bobby Bobberson, signing off. Good day, mates.